Want to change your overlay color from white to the color that you like? Keep watching. Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. Have you ever found a white overlay that you like, but you want it to be in different color? So with this video, I'm going to show you how you can change white overlay with black background to the color that you want. Now let's get started. Click on New Project. Then click on Photos. Select the color that you want the overlay to be. Then click on overlay to import the overlay that you want to change the color. I'm just going to use one from stock videos as an example. Then you want to align the color background with the overlay. And then zoom in the overlay to fill the screen. So this is what it looks like before we change the color. To change the color, click on the overlay, click on splice. You can use darken or slide. They're slightly different, so it's up to you which one you like to use. So this is how it would turn out. Then you can just export the clip. If you want to use it in the video, then you just open the video that you want to add this overlay, then click on overlay to import it. Then you can zoom in to fill the screen, then click on the overlay, click on splice. You can use filter or you can use lighten, depends which one you prefer. So the effect would work better with darker background. You can always make adjustment to it by click on adjust, and you can play around with brightness, contrast, saturation, and other settings. Just be creative with it. So that's how you can change the overlay color from white to the color that you like. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.